Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to add border in Photoshop. First, choose a rectangle tool from the toolbar. And choose a shape. Now, I've created a shape around the photo. And fill color off. Then stoke color red. And we use stoke 15 or 100 pixel and check line shape. And you can use any color follow the setting. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget like, comment and subscribe.